What is the name of the networks A and B? As you can see, guys, there is a body and there are two networks around this body. A is the smallest one, is closest, and B covers a little large area. So here we are asking the name of these networks. I will give you 15 seconds. Our answer is D, BAN and PAN, body area network and personal area network. Let's remember what was these networks. The body area networks are the network that's inside the body. It can cover some sensors, some embedded devices, and the personal area network covers the devices around us. For example, our smartwatch, our smartphone or tablet are all belongs to PAN. Personal area network. Which one is not true for routers? Works on layer 3, uses IP addresses, fast devices, uses frames, connects, networks. You have 15 seconds. Let's go one by one on the choices. The first one works on layer 3. Yes, routers are the devices for layer 3 of OSI model. And uses IP addresses. Yes, IP addresses are the addresses, are logical addresses used in layer 3 of OSI model, and they are used by routers or other network devices. Fast devices. Yes, routers are very fast devices. They are very clever and smart devices that can calculate our routes. Uses frames. It is not true because frames are used on layer 2 and layer 2 device is a switch. Layer 2 switch. As a layer 3 device, routers use packets. The last choice is also correct because routers connect different networks to each other. There are some devices on the screen, and for these devices, we will create a full mesh topology. So we will calculate how many links that we need to have full mesh topology with these devices. We have 6 devices and you have 15 seconds. Our answer is C, 15 links. So let's remember our full mesh formula. N multiply n minus 1 divided by 2. So here n is the device number. We have 6 devices. 6 multiply 6 minus 1, 5 is 30. So if we divide 30 to 2, the answer is 15 links. Which ones are the application layer protocols? IP, RSTP, FTP, VTP or HTTPS? I'll give you 15 seconds. Here I'll give you a small trick. You'll select 2 choices. Yes, our answers are FTP and HTTPS, the application layer protocols. And what about the others? IP is a layer 3 protocol. RSTP and VTP are layer 2 protocols. What is the network used between continentals? For example, from Africa to Europe, or from Europe to America. What is the name of this network? LAN, PAN, MAN, WAN or SAN? You have 15 seconds. Our answer is WAN, wide area network. So let's remember the other network types. LAN is the network that we use in our homes or in our companies, etc. It's a small network. PAN is smaller network that we use around us, personal area network, our smartphones, our smartwatches, etc. And MAN, like a campus LAN, a network that is larger than LAN and smaller than WAN. And SAN is a storage area network. So our answer for this question is wide area network. There is a topology on the screen and we are asking the name of this topology. There's a central device and there are some leaves to connect it to this central device. So the answers are full mesh, partial mesh, hub and spoke, dual haunt and point to point. You have 15 seconds. The answer is hidden inside the question. There's a central device and there are some leaves that are connected to this central device. There's a hub and there are some spokes are connected to this central hub. So our answer is C, hub and spoke. Which one is a single mode fiber optic cable? We have four choices and the first one is orange, the second one is yellow, third one is aqua and the fourth one is lime green. What is your opinion? Which one is the single mode fiber jacket? Here we are asking the jacket color of a single mode fiber optic cable. The answer is yellow. Single mode fiber optic cables uses yellow as jacket color. So let's remember there are two types of single mode fiber optic cable, OS1 and OS2, and both of these cables uses yellow as jacket color. Which one is the latest multimode fiber optic cable, OM5? There are three colors, orange, aqua or lime green. What is your opinion? You have 15 seconds. Here the answer is lime green C. This is the latest fiber optic cable, multimode fiber optic cable, and they use lime green as jacket color. Which one is the regional internet registry responsible from Europe, Middle East, or Central Asia? ARIN, APNIC, AFRINIC, RAP NCC, and LACNIC. You have 15 seconds. Our answer is RIPE NCC. So what about the other choices? ARIN is responsible for North America, APNIC is responsible for Asia Pacific, AFRINIC is responsible for Africa, and LACNIC is responsible for Latin America. Which IP addresses are belong to private IP address blocks? You have 15 seconds again. Our answer is A, C, and E. Let's remember the block of private IP addresses. So here I will put the IP address blocks here and you can check the IP addresses, the answers also here. We have covered the latest 10 lessons of our free CCNA course on YouTube. I think you like these questions, and if you like these questions, do not forget to like it and share with your friends. And also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Good luck!